professor has finally agreed for an interview. Going live today at 9
p.m. They live among us, like normal people, doing normal things, unaware of who they are, unaware of what they are. But that's fine, because it's in the hardest of days, during the toughest of nights, that the brightest of us shine. Love it, fear it, hate it, dread it, run from it. Destiny arrives the same. When the earth has fallen into its ashes, they shall rise like a phoenix, because they are our.